Okay, if you happen to be down New Orleans way, Pete Tom has his own club at the Hilton Hotel. This is his, he's made 86 albums. This CD is called A Creole Christmas, is his latest. Would you welcome, please, Pete Fountain. Pete Fountain. We'll be back.
They're at your Christmas store. Sears.
Fire too. What am I talking about? Anyway, we're just about to have a minute. Good to have you here again.
It's nice to be
you
here.
Play
nice
great.
To be any place.
Play, really. Nice to be any place. You know, you could really pick up some extra money during the holiday season. Santa Claus. You wouldn't be a great Santa Claus?
Yeah.
Ho, ho, ho.
I've done Santa Claus, all my life through with my kids and my grandchildren. But my daughter was the funniest one. When I did Santa Claus, and she started crying. And she said, Santa Claus stole my dad's shoes.
She saw you? That's funny.
Girls are sharp. The boys didn't know.
And she was only 22 at the time, right? Kid is bright as a tack. Anyway, it's good to see you. Things are going well at the club down in New Orleans?
Yeah, we've been down there 15 years. I've been in my saloon business for 31 years.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Lawrence Falk threw me out, and then I went into the saloon.
People don't believe that. Hey, it's great to have you here. Kimmy, thank you for being here tonight.
Thank you.
It's nice to have you out of the garage and on the couch. And George, his album is out. Oh, come on. Oh, folks, give me a break. Give us a break, folks. We have standards on this show. We do? What are they? Thank you, George. That's George's album. This Pete's album. This is my album.